I call you. You, what's your problem? Why you call me? Why will you call me? I don't even touch you. Why go there? Okay, yeah, I want to see. What's the problem? Talk to you.
I came
not for you. You calling me. 2 minutes ago, I saw with the man. You pretend you didn't know me. Right now, you're calling me Ike. Now, by the way, who was the guy I saw? Question. Is there a question you're assigning at me?
Then
why did
you
call me at the first place?
Okay. The time you saw me with the guy, why can't you stop and ask him who he is?
All those drama I put on there to make you notice me, didn't notice me. All your names I called. I did, I was flying. Those times I was calling you, waving at you, you just wind up your glass like you didn't even know who I was. I have to call you on your phone. You were busy my number. Was that enough to call you? How do you want me to call you? Eh? All those times I called you, see? I'm looking for a way to talk to you. But right now, you called me. See, from today henceforth, read my lips. I don't ever want to see you call my number again. I have nothing to do with you anymore. Do you hear that? I'm fed up.
You're tired of what?
I'm tired of you and everything has to do with you. So, from now henceforth, I don't want to see you come close to me an inch. Do you hear that? I don't want you ever come close to me or anything that belongs to me. Okay? So Ike, right now, don't ever call my number again.
Ike.
I've had it up. I'm breaking up with you. I'm in that relationship.
It's me.
Who are you? Who are you, by the way? Okay? So what's wrong with you? What has come over your head? Are you the only beautiful woman in this world?
Look at you that I'm managing. Who are you, sir? Is it because I'm managing you? Imagine. Because I accepted there the first time.
I understand. Because she accepted me at the first place. Yes, I knew something because of my money. Now the money is no longer there. That's why I have to jump from one man to another. But there's no problem. Fine, that's your own problem, okay? See, from today henceforth, use my lips again once more. From today henceforth, I never want to see you or near to me an inch. If not, where you find yourself will not like me anymore.
You have to tell me to go. Imagine.
I understand.
You and I, who's supposed to sack each other? Is it not I that's supposed to sack you?
Oh, that's no problem.
You're telling me to
go. It doesn't matter who got the relationship, who asked each other to go. What matters is that there's nothing between us anymore, okay? Right now, you're managing me. That's what you opened your dirty mouth. All the mouths used to eat my money. You feel like you didn't know me.
Stop him.
Why didn't I stop you?
The person you saw me with.
That is something I'm saying. Do I have any business with him? I don't have business with him. I have to call you and have business with you. Stop me. Pretend like you didn't even know me. Right now, you're calling me. I don't need you anymore. You need my life alone.
Is it because, excuse me, come here, sir. You're just pushing me out like this.
I see.
Who are you?
I see. Who am I? All
yes,
this is why you were eating my money, jollificating. You don't know me. You didn't ask me who am I, eh? Right now, you're asking
because
me.
Because I accepted to befriend you. Now, the time you saw me with somebody, why can't you approach him and know who he is to me? Now you're embarrassing me.
But right
now
I'm asking you who is the
I'm telling
person
me that you don't
why
want
you need
again?
To listen to me when I was calling you at the first place?
You don't want again. No, what no, does no, that no, mean? No, go no, now, go your way. Am I begging you, sir?
An inch, if not, where you find yourself will not like me anymore.
Go your way now. What is there? Am I begging you?
What is wrong with you? Since when did you start calling me like this?